Swallowed up in the sound of my screaming, cannot cease for the fear of silent nights. Oh, how I long for the deep sleep dreaming, the goddess of imaginary life. In my field of paper flowers and candy clouds of love, I lie inside myself for hours and watch my purple sky fly over me.
Hello, this is No TV. Going out of space, son.
Hi, my name is Rob Ordonez. Welcome to my studio, and you've been appreciating the photo shoot as mermaid, vampire, and I always have so much fun. This is my 2011 calendar, and it has some examples of my work. So I've been doing photography since I was 18, and I'm 38, for 20 years. And it's my passion. And I model too for lots of photographers, and I like to be in front of behind the camera because you learn from each shoot, you learn something. And I'm not afraid of experimenting with body painting or costumes or crazy scenarios, as long as it's artistic. As long as we create art, is what matters. And what we want to do is something that is different, not copying another artist, and something that people will remember, something that will amaze them, to make you stand out. My favorite photographer is David LaChapelle, and he's my inspiration. I try not to copy him, but he definitely inspires me. And it's very good to have a muse. Okay, so what I do whenever I have a photo shoot, and this is super important, you have to have a standard model release. And every model has to sign it, because without this, it's like you can just throw your photos to the trash, because you can never use them. And then you lose track of the model, and all the work you did was for nothing. This is really important to submit. Any photos to any magazine. Without this, you cannot do anything. So that's a very important lesson for all the photographers and models to know. So sign!
Yes!
Welcome to my studio and to my world in New York City. Kisses. Kisses.